on your body and over your soul. We're gonna take back everything and lose.
Hey guys, today's video is going to be interesting because in this match, I'll be playing one of the OP mages in the game so far, Cyclops. Since he received a huge buff from the latest patch, Cyclops is able to sustain a lot of damage now. This is my recommended build, and this is for the emblem setup. When playing Cyclops, I personally like to play either using the flicker or using the retribution spell. But when you want to play him as a jungler, then using the retribution spell is highly recommended. But if you want to play safe, then using the flicker spell to escape tricky situation is highly recommended as well. If you're a good mid laner, try your best to constantly harass the enemies at all times.
Cyclops!
It is also important to gank on the other lanes as well to secure an easy kill. When you're able to get at least 2 main core items, Cyclops will be able to sustain a lot of damage. When playing Cyclops, try to snowball out-position enemies. If you're able to do that, then the enemies will have a hard time playing the game.
Planetary movement. Give me magic.
That gang went extremely poorly. If only Mincitar was able to support me there, we could have easily won that gang. But don't worry, I was only getting started. Mathilda thought it was a good idea to push the bottom lane. Little did she know, I'm going to give her a huge surprise. I saw Fanny try to push the mid turret, but little did she know, she's going to receive a huge punishment. While we were busy pushing to the enemy base, Zilong thought it was a good idea to take the Lord. Since he didn't have backup, Zilong will receive his divine punishment. What a rookie mistake. We'll be right back. I hope you guys really enjoy watching this video. If you guys do, consider to leave a like and subscribe. And also, only small percentage of people are watching this channel are actually subscribing. If you guys ending up enjoying watching this video, consider subscribing. It's free. You can always change your mind later. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I see you guys later. Bye bye.